My dear students, a warm welcome in yet one more video of measurement and evaluation. And you can see in this video that we are talking about the characteristics of good measuring tool. Whether the test is a standard or teacher made, they should have some qualities which are important to make them a reliable and a valid measuring tool. So in this video you would be able to understand what are the characteristics of good measuring tool and what do they mean. Here you would go through the validity, reliability, measurability, practicability and objectivity, and we shall discuss this one by one. Now, validity. It is the most important characteristics of a good test. Validity refers to the extent to which the test serves its purpose or the efficiency with which it measures what it intends to measure. The validity of test concerns what the test measures and how well it does it. For example, a test for grade 5 students given to grade 3 is not valid. Validity is classified into 4 types: content validity, concurrent validity, predictive validity and construct validity. Now, the reliability means consistency and accuracy. It refers to the extent to which a test is dependable, self-consistent and stable. We can say that the test agrees with itself. It is concerned with the consistency of responses from one time to the other. For example, if a first person takes the same test twice, the test yields the same result. If a student gets a score of 90 in English today and after 2-3 days he again gets 30 on the same test, then both scores cannot be relied upon. Now, practicability means ease to administer the test, that is administrability, which means that the test can be administered with ease, clarity and uniformity. Practicability means ease to administer, that is usability or the degree to which the tests are used without much expenditure of time, money and effort. The measurability of the test means that it should measure the objectives to be achieved. So, objectives should allow measurement of the outcomes and progress towards their achievement, preferably in quantitative terms. Now, objectivity is an important characteristic of a good test. It affects both validity and reliability of test scores. An objectivity of a measuring instrument means the degree to which different persons scoring the same answer receipt arrives off at the same result. C.V. Good defines objectivity in testing is the extent to which the instrument is free from personal error, that is personal bias, that is subjectivity on the part of the scorer. So, I'm sure this video would help you in understanding the characteristics of good measuring tool. See you in the next video. Till then, happy learning.